Okay, power's on. Now, let's see how much coaxing I have to do. The sub is done for. Time for a gracious exit. Okay, power's back.
Home collapse at 2,500 feet imminent.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
Identify yourself.
I'm a little busy right now. Try back later.
Please state your name.
I'll bite. Ada Wong.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
Ada Wong.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
Ada Wong.
Answer all questions.
Ada Wong.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
Ada Wong.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
Ada Wong.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
Ada Wong.
Answer all questions.
Ada Wong.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
Ada Wong.
Authorization approved.
Ms. Wong. 6 months ago, you performed experiments on humans in Adonia. You were following Simmons' orders, but it was your choice to do so. How do you plan to atone for your crimes?
Interesting story. I want to do some fact checking now. I don't work for Simmons. I've got nothing to atone for.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
Collapse at 2,500 feet imminent. Evacuate immediately.
I've no intention of paying for any crimes I'm not guilty.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
I've no intention of paying for any crimes I'm not guilty of.
Authorization approved.
I know everything about you, Miss Wong. Everything. I know what it is you're looking for. A world of chaos. Am I right?
If you know me so well, you shouldn't need validation. A world of chaos? Not number one on my list, but it wouldn't make someone squirm. So I know. Power's back.
Home collapse at 2,500 feet in. Answer all questions into the microphone.
Identify yourself.
I'm a little busy right now. Go back.
Please say your name.
All right. I'll bite. Ada Wong.
Authorization approved.
Ms. Wong. 6 months ago, you performed experiments on humans in Adonia. You were following Simmons' orders, but it was your choice to do so. How do you plan to atone for your crimes?
Interesting story. Might want to do some fact-checking, though. I don't work for Simmons. I've got nothing to atone for.
Authorization approved.
I know everything about you, Ms. Everything. I know what it is you're looking for. A world of chaos.
If you know me so well, you shouldn't need validation. A world of chaos? Not number one on my list. But it wouldn't make sense either. So I might reconsider.
Authorization approved.
Perfect answer. A final question. Are you ready?
Hold that thought. It's my turn. Who are you?
Authorization approved.
I have no obligation to answer you. My final question. What are you fighting?
Whatever the hell gets in my way. And the virus always seems to make a cameo.
I like your answer. Identity verification complete. Simmons is waiting for you. I'm looking forward to seeing how this unfolds.
Authorization complete. Releasing locks now.
I'm glad that's over. Recording from 6 months ago.
Then the trip was worthwhile. What's the matter? You still haven't figured it out. Allow me to clarify. Tomorrow the US will suffer a bioterrorist attack. After that, China and then major cities all around the world will suffer the same fate. At the hand of Neo Umbrella's very own, Ada.
If you think I'm going to sit back and be your scapegoat, Simmons, you've got another thing coming. We'll be right back. There's the cathedral. Now to find my way into your lab, Simmons. Can't believe he went through with it. Poor town. This bears investigating. Leon, so you've been caught up in this too. Hope you have the stomach for it. That is one rusty lock. Shouldn't take much to blast it off. This looks like it might come in handy. A little house cleaning.